things have happened, and maybe, who knows, things can change. But I don't really see anything going on Twitter, and there's no uproar or nothing like that. You got to look for, like, what the public is saying. And no one's really – there's a lot of problems, but no one's going crazy. They're not taking it to the next level. You see what I'm saying? Yeah, it's not enough guys like me.